Hey, Vsauce, Michael here next to a giant bird, which can only mean one thing. I'm in London, where even the pillows say God save the Queen.
That's a cushion, Michael.
All right, look, I've got a bird trying to tell me what to say. That's right, in England, this is a bird, and this is a bird. Of course, I call her Hazel, but I've got a little piece of knowledge for you, Hazel. It's a new word, and the word is dong.
Dong. Is that something you eat?
No, it's things you do online now, guys.
I'mma Be Beast recommended Musicovery, an awesome site with a mood pad. Mouse over the pad to choose your current or desired mood, and it immediately changes. You can even focus in on a decade or genre within your mood. But if you want complete control, upload your own favorite song to Pixel White, like Eulocation. The game lasts as long as the song you upload, and the song's equalizer bars become the playing space. DizQuire91 brought up a list of sites where you can waste time like a professional. While I was there, I found no.com. When something terrible happens, go there and push the button. I also discovered OOOOIIII.com. The title makes more sense after you go there. But if you want the Cass Alex's computerception, play a game where you're on a computer. Or Coach here recommends a game with state-of-the-art ASCII graphics. You're a rafflecopter dropping WTF bombs on guys wearing roller skates. Too fancy? We'll play this even simpler game programmed to happen inside your URL bar. Use the arrow keys to move the O to lasso A's and press the space bar to kill as many as possible in 30 seconds. Pointless Sites is another good collection of places. While I was there, I found 1 Billion Mazes, a site that literally has 1 billion mazes. If you solved one maze every single second, it would take you more than 31 years to finish them all. Speaking of long times, here's a YouTube video of a guy counting to 100,000. And yeah, that says 74 hours.
41, 42, 43, 44, 45.
But to feel really sad, play Platform and learn a life lesson. Videos. Do you want more? Well, this one is a really sweet playlist containing the first hour of MTV as it originally aired with the original commercials. And lately, I've been working with Greg from Dr. Cool Sex and getting into his WTF series. Each week, we learn a little bit more about what happened or what's happening. You be the judge. And if you're in London, I hope to see you at Summer in the City tomorrow. And as always, thanks for watching.